as his scanner.
I was gonna say, Bria, he's so comfortable. Her pony now is so bouncy.
You have 3 no, more to go.
Do you want to do that you're not too tired?
No. Oh.
You only did half on it. Picasso's a little bit more of a push. You're worn out between yesterday and today?
But I'm just interested. Come on, a little more canter. Because she's lighter, he just might be more willing to do it himself. You know, push out. Step out. Step in your left stirrup. Inside rein. Yep, see? I had a feeling.
How is he with clipping?
Good.
Yeah.
Keep going. Canter the little cooch.
The what?
Little burgundy one. Two reins. Now you might have to keep holding your right rein against his neck. No faster down the hill. Look past the jump. Good. Good. All right, and ask him. So right rein against his neck. You probably have your stick in your right hand. Good.
Like, I don't need to do lead changes. I can land the leads.
Middle. Forward, elbows bent. Good. A little more. There you go. Keep going. Good. Shoulders back a little bit. No faster. She's just going. Good girl.